I found in the Kokari wilds a humble cottage far removed from any of the simple chastened tribesmen. The trees and weeds had not reclaimed the home, nor did the chastened dare to come and steal the trinkets still remaining. It was empty, long abandoned, but the world feared that she might return.